Hello guys, this is Zack with Zodiac, and we're gonna play some Super Castlevania 4. This is a classic game for the SNES, though. Arguably one of the best Castlevania games. Let me just see the option mode is jump. You have your jump, you have your whip, you have the item for option mode. But these are pretty much what you're gonna use. And sound, BGM effect, okay. Yep, this is all good. Alright, let's go for it. Enter name. Let's go inside. Alright. Just want to be sure, though, that you can just listen to me while getting controls figured out, okay? You have your whip. You gain hearts, though, which pretty much can use your items. You can do, see, you can go up arrow, you can go up, you can go straight forward, you can go down. You see anywhere. And you can even hit on the stairs. Which, thank goodness, because of the other Castlevania games, you don't have that. Meh. Okay, let's jump over here. Let's get inside. I'm above the moon! Okay, let's get in before it closes. Go in here. I know where I'm going though. It's really fun just like whipping things. That's not the way it's supposed to go. Actually, it is, never mind, okay. Wait a second. Pawn. Am I getting mixed up here? Hold on. There should be missing something. Hold on. Where am I supposed to... Okay, that was on purpose because I didn't... Okay, give me a second. I'll figure this out. Okay. Give me some time to think about it. Oh, no, duh. You have to go over... Well, I'm dumb. No wonder you can't get over there. You have to... Well, at least I figure it out, okay? That's all that matters. Okay, over here. Just gonna extend it a little bit. I did not meant to do that. What the fuck? Okay, let's go up the ladder. Actually, the stairway. Okay, there we go. Can you let me... I'm not gonna get confused. Come on, I'm not gonna get stuck in this first level. No. I refuse. Okay, let's try this again. There we go. Jeez Louise. Okay. That should not be that difficult or I'm struggling. Okay. Let's go over here. Okay, get the heart, get more hearts. Okay, I thought they're pretty much like gonna fall though for some reason. Okay, this one is okay. So you go over here, reduce the heads. Usually I jump over them. Don't try to get hit by Medusa heads. No! I don't have much to... This game is really cock-blocking me. Okay. Okay. Don't try to do it. Please, please. Okay, jump over here. There we go. There we go, first boss. Okay, cool. All right, cool. I'll try to get to level 2 as fast as I can. I think I can get to... Oh yeah, these hands. I gotta be aware for those. Okay. Get all the candles. There we go. Nice. Hot drop. The heart drops are very needed. Okay. Nice. Got the heart. Keep going. Hit the frog, hit the bat. Oh, okay. So for some reason I made it there. Okay, good. Second boss, I think. Or is it a mini boss? It's a mini boss, okay. Still going. Damn it, axe. Don't want to get hit by those. Nice. Okay. Oh, okay, that's on stage two. Okay. So just the mini boss for that one. Okay, we'll end it up there, though. So thank you guys so much for watching for Super Castlevania 4. It's a fun game. I appreciate it. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Goodbye.